Gdańsk shipyard, a place where the tragedy of World War meets the peaceful revolution of Solidarność that liberated Europe. This is ECS World, the story of Gdańsk shipyard.
Ships were built in Gdańsk since its beginning in the medieval times. People came from all over Europe to create a Hanseatic city, a crucial Baltic trade harbor. For centuries, it was a site of struggle for dominance in the Baltic region. When three empires partitioned Poland at the end of the 18th century, the country vanished from the maps of Europe and Gdańsk was taken over by Prussia.
Consequently, the first Prussian military shipyard was built in Gdańsk and later on was used for political purposes leading to World War I. German U-boats were also constructed there. Symbolically, World War II started over Gdańsk and Gdańsk shipyards were used to build Germany's maritime power. In 1945, Gdańsk returned to Poland with the Soviet Union controlling the state.
The new restored Gdańsk shipyard became a foundation of shipbuilding industry and the pride of Polish post-war economy. People from all over the country came here seeking a better life. From its beginnings, the shipyard has been a place of continuous development and progress. Advanced technology allowed the construction of most complex vessels. At its peak, the Gdańsk shipyard, as the largest one in the Eastern Bloc, was among the world's leading shipbuilders.
The essence of work in a shipyard was cooperation, necessary to carry out the extremely complex shipbuilding process. Cooperation not only between the workers themselves, but also between the shipyard and over 1,000 other enterprises in the country. With jobs for up to 20,000 people, a well-developed social infrastructure and organized leisure time, the shipyard became a city within a city, shaping the new identity of Gdańsk.
But workers struggled with poor housing, food shortages, and lack of basic work safety equipment. Arrogance of the communist government and media censorship fueled the society's anger. The workers' protest started here in December 1970, only to be bloodily suppressed by the communist authorities.
Ten years later, hundreds of factories across the country joined the Gdańsk shipyard strike in solidarity. As a result, in August 1980, the shipyard hosted groundbreaking negotiations between the workers and the government. Solidarność was born, the first independent trade union in the Eastern Bloc, a milestone in the history of modern Europe.
Today, the legacy of the Gdańsk shipyard and the peaceful revolution of August 1980 come to life in a unique building, resembling a ship under construction, the European Solidarity Center. Europe starts here. The motto of the European Heritage Label invites everyone. The European Commission has distinguished the complex of the historic Gdańsk shipyard, the Solidarity Square with the monument to the fallen shipyard workers of 1970, gate number 2, the Health and Safety Hall, the European Solidarity Center, as a symbol of the birth of the solidarity and the peaceful revolution that has liberated Central and Eastern Europe. At the ECS Permanent Exhibition, the history of the shipyard is woven into its narrative on modern Europe. Join us